This tutorial explains how to create a star accessory mod. Press A, then press Delete or X to delete. Click Add Mesh Cylinder to create a cylinder. Open the Add Cylinder settings and set vertices to 10. Switch to Edit Mode, press 3, then Alt-Z. Select all the bottom faces except the top. Press X, then choose Faces to delete them. Hold Shift and select the 5 vertices as shown on the screen. Press S and scale inward. Press 3, select Faces, then press X and choose Only Faces. Press A, then press Alt-F. A new face will be created. Press numpad 1 for front view, then press E and drag along the Z-axis downward. Press Alt-Z to disable X-ray. Press 2, shift select the top and bottom edges of the star. Right-click and select Mark Seam. Select the middle edge, then right-click and choose Mark Seam. Press A, drag the UVs, then right-click and choose Unwrap. Press L to select UVs, press S to scale, and press G to move. Click New, then Create an Image Node. Select New in the Image Node. Create textures in a Power of 2 resolution. For optimization, use 512, 1024, or 2048. Name it Diffuse, set the alpha of color to 0, and click New Image. In Texture Paint, click Fill and select a color from the palette. Click in the center of the mesh. Click Image, Save As to save your image. Adjust the diffuse image's opacity to 70. Reduce the opacity to enable dyeing functionality on the accessory. Save the image file. In the kit, click Filter and check Static Mesh. Select Female Head, then choose Asset Actions, Export to Extract. Press 1, select the vertices, right-click and choose Snap Vertices, Cursor to Selected. Press N, then go to View, 3D Cursor, and set X and Y to 0. In the Item tab, press A to select all, click Global and set Z to 0. In the View tab, set the 3D cursor's Z to 0. Click File, Import FBX to import the head. Select the head, press G, then Z, and drag downward. Press Alt-Z. Click the star mesh and scale it using S. Select the head mesh and press Delete. Double-click the mesh and rename it. Click File, Export, FBX to save. Press the Home button. Double-click Create Empty Project to start a new project. Right-click the mod folder and select Utility, Script, CAZ, Resource Import Tool. Click Static Mesh, then drag and drop your mesh. Click Base Color, then drag and drop the diffuse image. Click Thumbnail. Create the thumbnail at a 256 by 256 resolution, which is a power of 2 size. Drag and drop the icon. Click Normal, then drag and drop the normal map. Click ARM, then drag and drop the AOMRD. Right-click the mod folder and select Utility, Script, CAZ, Add RGB Mask. Import the RGB mask texture. Right-click the mod folder and choose Utility Script CAZ Create CAZ Material. Set the material's name. Open the material file, then add all textures. Add an RGB mask to enable dyeing for the accessory. Add the diffuse texture to the base color. Add the normal texture, which is used for surface direction and lighting calculations. Add the AOMRD texture, AO, roughness, and metallic control shading details like occlusion, roughness, and metalness. Set custom color intensity to 1 and select the R channel. Open the palette and pick yellow. Custom color intensity and RGB are for the dyeing feature. Since there is only an R mask, check only R channel.
Don't forget to save the file. Open the mesh file, add the material to the material slot, and save the file.
Press Home and click Open Data Editor. Search Accessory and double-click Attached Accessory and Mesh to add. Select Attached Accessory, then search for Hair Accessory. Right-click and select Append New Item. Remove the variance group and create a new one. Set the name to your preferred ID. Set the number of color channels to 1. Set the icon texture in the thumbnail. Set the item's ID to your desired value and click Apply. Click the Save button. Click Attached Accessory Mesh and search for Hair Accessory. Right-click and click Append New Item. Add your new material to the Material section. Add the star mesh to Socket by Mesh. Enter the same ID that you used in Attached Accessory. Add an icon texture to the thumbnail. Check it and click Apply. Click the Save button. Check the entire data. Press the Home key and click Create Local Mod Package. Test it in the game. Select UGC Sign In. Enter your CurseForge email and log in. Select UGC Share UGC. Select the mod to upload and add a 400 by 400 logo. The class and description can be edited on the CurseForge page. Click Create Mod.